Bollywood actress Diana Penty, who is making her comeback to the big screen after the gap of 4 years post-Cocktail, says she was looking for the right script as there is a right time for everything. Diana was present at the on-location shoot of the song Gabru Ready to Mingle Hai from Happy Bhag Jayegi, and here, on being asked why she took so long post her debut film, she had this to say.
I guess there's a right time for everything, and I was kind of waiting for and looking for the right script. I was meeting people, I was reading scripts, but nothing ever clicked. And this was the first script that clicked with me when I felt like it made sense to do this after so long. It made sense to do a film in which the character is completely different from the first one that I did. So it gave me, more to do. It was a challenge for me, so that's why I wanted to do this.
Meanwhile, she also spoke about the song Gabru Ready to Mingle Hai. Watch here.
So it's a really fun song. It's been sung by Mika, who was a pleasure to work with, and choreographed by Caesar, who I have worked with before. So it was, it was very comfortable, and it was very fun to be back and to be, doing these steps, which are, they were quite catchy and the numbers catchy. So I had a good time. It was a bit tiring because we shot for 2 nights in a row, but worth it.
Apart from Diana, the film also stars Abhay Deol, Jimmy Shergill, and Ali Faisal. INS Report.